Our camera lens trained on one man in a rich vein of form and number one in the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV. Well, most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And on the way, live Pro League action for you. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
Well, a look at the form book, Lee, tells us this shouldn't really be a contest. The hosts have the poorest attack in the league. Their opponents, the best.
Yeah, Derek, there will be a lot of ball possession and play going one way today, you feel. But that sets up the counter-attack. And they've got some pace, that's for sure. Could be really interesting, you know. Looking forward to it.
The lineup then for the hosts. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Wing-backs are important in this setup. Did you enjoy your experience of playing at wing-back, Lee?
Not at all under Bruce Roach. It's a very, very demanding role, as we can see. The full-backs are exposed both offensively and defensively. Lots of support inside them, but going forward, they need to try and get the ball into the box for the two up front.
Onur Kaya. Pair. Joachim Van Damme. Well, he's lost the ball. and taken away. And a throw in forthcoming. And giving the ball away. Walsh. Walsh. Biker. Joachim Van Damme. Van den Drieske. Well, they're keeping their... Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here it is again. One phrase springs to mind, tiki-taka. How good is this? The opposition can get nowhere near them. It's a great team goal. Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
One nil then. Gabriel Zinho. Mrabti. Walsh. Van Damme. Gabriel Zinho. Kerim Mrabti. Is it going to be? And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Biker. Possession changing hands. Oh, surely. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, he knows putting his team two up would have been a big, big move in this game.
Well, far from the ideal pass. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Jack Hendry. Kevin van den Drieske. Well read to win possession back. Kerim Mrabti. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Will he play it in? In it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here!
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And he gets up for the header. And quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, we all saw that equaliser coming, Derek, didn't we? And so did he.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Van den Drieske deserves credit for winning the ball back. Walsh. Kerim Mrabti. Lucas Baker. Walsh. Moving the ball effectively. And dispossessed. He's lost it. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Kerim Mrabti. Oh, that's a pass of high quality, and nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Gabriel Zinho. And smart defending. Robbie De Haze. It might be on for them. And an astute piece of defending. Could take the lead. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, as we can see, the keeper's done his best, but there's nothing he can do from there. He's not going to miss that one.
A chance to revisit the goal. Well, 2-1 it is here. And very deftly cut out.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Thibaut Pair. Lucas Baker. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Did well to win the ball back. And he's taken it away. Kerim Mrabti. Lucas Baker. So there goes the halftime whistle. It is an acceptable scoreline from the point of view of the visitors. They find themselves on top, Lee.
Well, they are the league's top scorers, and that normally leads to an attack-based goal fest. And both teams have done their bit. Fabulous game. More to come, I think.
Keeping their opponents moving and getting. And they have! You've got to say, it has been coming! Kerim Mrabti. and a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort, he smashed it.
No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Robbie De Haze. Really a very poor ball. Kerim Mrabti. Igor De Camargo. Walsh. Well, potential danger. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, visionary passing. Well, he's lost it. Thibaut Paire. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Couldn't hang on to the ball. And he's in. Takes it on. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc. And sometimes, with all the time in the world, you can fluff your lines. But he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And a throw-in forthcoming. Looks promising, this. Opportunity it is. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Has it, and that's an important intervention.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Fruitful looking attack, but he took care of it defensively. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. It looks promising. Tremendous challenge. Mrabti. An attack full of promise. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Good work to regain possession. Kerim Mrabti. Offside, a tight one. Here it is now, a substitution. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. But it can't get through. Kerim Mrabti. Joachim van Damme. Oh, showing good patience. Biker. Splendid tackle, and a throw in coming up. Walsh. Kerim Mrabti. Excellent defending. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know. An authoritative challenge. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And the keeper can gather. Van Damme. And a good looking ball. And he could cash in. Thou shalt not pass was the message delivered. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Giving the ball away. Excellent challenge. Kulzaga. Wasteful again in possession. Kaya. Well, he's given it away. And they have possession again. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. Now can they counter clinically? Can they take advantage of the situation? Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, there's no doubt about the winner in the end, and fully deserved for me. The fans can go home happy today, Derek.
And some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Found my need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man are blatantly fake. Had to change all my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping battle, you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer. While my rider trying to find a new wave, call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, but I'm taking a trip straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly now, I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me. I'm made for this, One step, two step, the rapper who's next. I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it seriously, where the f*** have you been? Beat the odds and block the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy, be taking off. And they ain't gotta worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she love the baby face, it's bait, she call me babe a lot. Take her on a date, potential babe, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off. Someone call me down, I'm on fire, this be flaming hot. Sick of celebrating, all I hear this year is take a shot. All I get is W's, is winning, got me faded off. Speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me fam, I don't need to lie. Easy with it, G, I bring the peace and keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep until I eat a slice. But don't bow, I swear I'll put the shutters down. You're lucky if I take a break, you if I put something out. Put the beat to bed, go cut my check and then I'm cutting out. Say the head is got me bugging out. Why the man pretending like the with a kid? Indirectly sending, got you looking like a. I got love for everyone, but trusting them's a myth. Live your life upon edge, try to push you off the.
We simply have to focus on this man. Three goals in his last three games. Will he be hard to stop again? Stay with us on EA TV. Hello everyone. The weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we're just minutes away from kickoff in the final game of the season. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Well, what a season it's been, Derek. It's had absolutely everything. Drama at both ends of the table, spectacular goals and plenty of entertainment too. The players need to finish the season off strongly. We're looking forward to a great game here. The atmosphere is fantastic.
Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, every defender goes into the game not wanting three goals in three games to be the player you're playing against. And that's the case today.
This is the lineup for the home team. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Wing-backs are important in this setup. Did you enjoy your experience of playing at wing-back, Lee?
Not at all under Bruce Roark. It's a very, very demanding role, as we can see. The full-backs are exposed both offensively and defensively. Lots of support inside them, but going forward, they need to try and get the ball into the box for the two up front.
Diondi. Rejoy. And players waiting in the centre. Now following the clearance, it will be a corner. Over it comes. Punching it clear. Good technique displayed. Wonderful block. Oh, in with a chance. Teammates in the middle, making sure nothing untoward happened. Must take the lead here. Oh, a tremendous block. And space to exploit, maybe. And a chance to whip it in here. Kayembe. Can they take the lead here? There it is, and just the ideal start.
Well, here's the replay, and they do say a keeper should never be beaten in his near post, and he's made that error, and he's been punished. Big mistake for me.
The opening goal of the game then. Van den Drieske. Well, he's given us away. He continues his run. Oh, it might be. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Corner coming up. And now the delivery. Cross could be useful. Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head. But whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Javi Rizoy. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Kulsaga. And it's Hendry with it. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Happy to take on the shot. And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be!
You can see how tight this group is, Derek. Straight over to the manager. Well, here we see it again. Some lovely quality passing. Fluid as you like. And then the composure is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike. Yes, a show of emotion, and why not? They're back in this. Game on.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Van Kleinput. Diondi. Oh, that's a fine pass. Well, a good tackle. Jack Hendry. Javi Rizoy. But it can't get through. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Van den Drieske. Well, the timing of the pass, that little bit off. And intercepted it. Rizoy. Possession lost. Van den Drieske. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. No let-up in the pressing department. Oh, he's given it away. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Yele Batay. Dumisani Zuma. Batay. From one side of the pitch to the other. Van den Drieske. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And still a chance. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Well, they're conceding too many chances, and the crowd sense that too. They're trying to urge their team on.
Gillet. Christophe Diondi. A bit sloppy in possession. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Kulsaga. Dumisani Zuma. Moving the ball effectively. And a crucial intervention inside the box. Working brilliantly as a team to force the clearance. It will be a throw. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, he stepped up to the plate to get that goal to put his team on equal terms. Can he produce a winner in this second half? Let's find out.
Just the ideal start. Cross could be useful. Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head. But whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Well, can they make one of these passes count? Happy to take on the shot. And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Jack Hendry. Kevin Van den Drieske. Could cross it in here. Well, disappointing end to the move. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Jules van Kleinpoot. Timely intervention. The outcome is a goal kick here. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Kaveh Rizoi. Diondi. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. It did look on for them, but not to be. Kevin van den Drieske. Now, let's see what they can do here. And he's broken free. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really. But it's in the back of the net.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, all the hard work has paid off, but the manager knows a lot more has to be done to secure this game.
Well, 2-1 it is here. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Oh, he's given the ball away. Nice looking pass. Perfect challenge. Jack Hendry. Kulzaga. Looks promising this. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. An easy one to cut out, really. Van Kleinpoot. And take it away. Excellent vision. Surely! Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Jack Hendry. Very comfortable when in possession. Kevin van den Drieske. Real danger. Oh, surely!
And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again! They simply can't handle him!
Well, as we see again here, the damage he started with a beauty of a through ball, and still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Diondi. Plenty of options. Oh, a tremendous block. Potential danger here. Saido Berahino. Yellow Bataille. He's got space. Opportunity it is. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Christophe Diondi. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? A really sumptuous ball. Has a go. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Not a particularly strong challenge. Had a chance to whip it in here. Might be dangerous. And a very good challenge. Kave Rizoi. Guillaume Gillet. Christophe Diondi. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Jack Hendry. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Kulsaga. And space to exploit, maybe. A very effective challenge put in. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, Derek, when the lead was extended to a two-goal margin, you could almost hear the sigh of relief from their supporters and the manager too.
Just the ideal start. Cross could be useful. Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head. But whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Well, can they make one of these passes count? Happy to take on the shot. And it's in! What a match this is turning out to be! Now, let's see what they can do here. A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he set up... Kevin van den Drieske. Real danger. Oh, surely! And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again! They simply can't handle it!
stop, but I keep on going. Don't mean to stop, but I keep on going. Don't mean to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on.
You'll never stop this, babe. Did I move too far? It's all too much. I think I must be mad to give you everything I had, everything I had, everything, everything, but it still went bad. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going.
The man of the moment. On the back of a hat-trick, will he continue to excel? The action is live on EA TV. Most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season. All aimed for this game. First game of the season. All that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it. Get the 3 points. Move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Wing-backs are important in this setup. Did you enjoy your experience of playing at wing-back, Lee?
Not at all under Bruce Roark. It's a very, very demanding role, as we can see. The full-backs are exposed both offensively and defensively. Lots of support inside them, but going forward, they need to try and get the ball into the box for the two up front.
This is the lineup for the visitors today. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
And the game begins. Kevin van den Drieske. It did look on for them, but not to be. Arteaga. Von Gonda with it. Gerardo Arteaga. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, he'll do well to beat his previous hat-trick, but the form he's in, I wouldn't put it past him.
Another perfect position to read it. Gerardo Arteaga, not getting anxious when they have the ball. Really good challenge. And in with a real chance. Will he? And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
Nil then. Thomas. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Less than convincing defending. Takes it on. And looking very comfortable here.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when he's hit that hard. Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
So, 2-0 now. Kiko Femenia. And taking it away. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Jelle Batay. Van den Drieske. And a good-looking pass. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. There to take it away. Onuachu. Well, the attack looks promising. At times they make passing look easy. Jelle Batay. Kulsaga. Zuma on the ball. Might be able to get in behind the defence. A real opening now. Can he find the angle? Still a chance. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
And that was a very fine read. An attack in with a chance. Has eyes for goal. It looked as though he was in, but credit to the defender, Lee.
Yeah, he hassled him, made his hurry shot there.
Thomas. Paul Ebere Onuachu. Gerardo Arteaga. Nicely cut out. K. Kevin van den Drieske. Van den Drieske. Getting forward. And that is how to block. Gerardo Arteaga. Toma. Theo von Gonda. Toma. Ebu Kouassi. Paul Ebere Onuachu. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Kiko Femenia. Ito. In possession, Femenia. Toma. Well, they no longer have the ball. Moving forward effectively. And he's in. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And firing it into the area. A deft clearance. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Well, there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's making his presence felt in attack, Lee.
Well, he knows where the goal is, he really does. Goals flying in all over the place. He's calm in front of it. Goalie's nightmare.
And the game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Onuachu. Ebu Kouassi. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Theo von Gonda couldn't keep the ball. Van den Drieske. Oh, lovely ball. Can he do it? It's still alive. Well, threat over for now. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Ebu Kouassi. Gerardo Arteaga. Bataille. Kulsaga.
Well, possession ceded.
Arteaga. Gerardo Arteaga.
Kouassi on the ball.
Onuachu.
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Read it magnificently and intercepted. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Oh, a nice-looking pass. Not to be this time. Paul Ebere Onuachu. Toma. Kouassi. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Our keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Jack Hendry. Might be able to produce from this position. He could pick out a teammate. Well, poor control there, and he couldn't keep it in. Goal kick. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Kiko Femenia. Proshovsky with it. Paul Ebere Onuachu. Brian Heinen. Onuachu. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. And he read it well defensively.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but when they...
Now the task is to remain focused. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And the substitution will occur now. And deciding to go short with this one. Oh, great defending. Breaking at pace. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Kiko Femenia. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Giving it a try. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not?
Yelle Bataille. An important interception. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
And in the perfect position to read it. Gerardo Arteaga. And in possession, Heinen. Patrick Hroszowski. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. And breaking at pace with menace. De Haze. There's a slide rule pass. Well, just went a bit too early, offside. Onuachu. And possession given away. Yelle Bataille. Ito has it. Getting in there to intercept. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Fabian Scher. Had a chance to whip it in here. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.
Yeah, good result to start the campaign. Always important to get off to a quick start. A few of them seemed a bit leggy towards the end, but overall it was a good performance, and that will give them real confidence going into the next game.
Well, I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. Two goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.
And the game begins. And in with a real chance. And a goal it is. No long wait for the opener today. Less than convincing defending. Takes it on. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of.
Forever I'll be bound. dream of the south, or where the sun's so paramount to the seasons all. Spend my time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these dreams of mine. Once right, step out of line. I've been waiting, waiting a secret for. And I'll find my ticket to ride. Leaving the ground to carry on this warm. Shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket to ride. I've been waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When it's right to step out of line, I've been waiting, waiting to see my fall. And I'll find ride. All I wanted to find is a place that I call paradise. Oh my, I look at the signs and I pray. Just lead me away from here. The walls, they fall away, I fall awake. I never want to lose this state of mind. It's mine and I'll never let it go. But tell me at what cost. I'll find a ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the